Crazy fool to let this pass us by.